an LR circuit with a battery connected at t is equal to 0. Which of the following quantities will not be 0 just after the connection? Means it is talking about any standard LR circuit. So here it is an inductor and which is connected in series with some resistance R. And the whole thing is connected across a battery with the help of a key. And at t is equal to 0, the key is pressed and then current is start flowing in the circuit. As we have done in theory, that current in this standard LR circuit is represented by I is equal to I naught bracket 1 minus e raised to the power minus t divided by tau. Here we know that tau is time constant. Tau is time constant and its value is L by R. One more point here that you should note, that L by R has the dimension of time. That means R by L has the dimension of inverse of the time. That means the same as that of the frequency. Anyway, that might help in other question. Okay, so current in the circuit is given by this. So we can see that at t is equal to 0, the current in the circuit is 0. Because at t is equal to 0, at the starting point, the inductor behave as if it has infinite resistance. You can understand this thing also. Okay, at t is equal to 0, I equal to 0 according to this equation. So first option, current in the circuit here, which of the following quantities will not be 0 just after the connection. So current in the circuit is 0 after the connection. So this option cannot be the correct option. Okay, then B, magnetic field energy in the conductor. What is the magnetic field energy? Magnetic field energy U is represented as half L I square. So this is the amount of magnetic field energy stored in the inductor. So you can see that it is clearly, since dependent on the current, since current is 0, then it has to be 0. So at t is equal to 0, since I is 0, that means energy stored will be 0. So this option is also not the correct option because it is equal to 0. Power delivered by the battery. So what is the power delivered by the battery? As we know that work done by the battery is what? EMF of the battery multiplied with the charge supplied by the battery. Or we can say the power of the battery is what? EMF multiplied with the current. Okay. So power delivered by the battery is EMF of the battery multiplied with the current of the battery. Since here we know that t is equal to 0, current is 0, so power delivered is 0. So this option is not right. So power delivered by the battery, since it is 0 at t is equal to 0, so it cannot be correct option. So the only remaining option by chance is the fourth option, D, EMF induced in the inductor. It has to be correct, and let us verify that too. So what is the EMF induced in the inductor? As we know that flux of the inductor phi is given by L into I. L is self-inductor. EMF induced in the inductor is given as minus d phi by dt. Okay. So it is equal to minus L di by dt. And here as we can see that I is equal to I naught 1 minus e raised to the power minus t by tau. So di by dt will be equal to I naught is constant, 1 differentiation is 0, and here minus, and then here e raised to the power minus t by tau. It has to be differentiated, so coefficient of the time must be multiplied outside, so minus 1 by tau, and differentiation remain as it is. So here it is, so minus minus becomes plus, so it becomes I naught divided by tau. Tau is L by R. Tau is L by R. So it is e raised to power minus t by tau. Here you can see that di by dt is equal to I naught into r divided by L e raised to the power minus t by tau. So if we substitute this here, then what are we going to get is EMF is equal to, since it is minus L di by dt, so EMF induced is minus L. L here is also, so L and L gets cancelled, so minus I naught R e raised to the power minus t by tau. So clearly at t is equal to 0, it is not equal to 0. EMF is not equal to 0 at t is equal to 0. So EMF induced in the inductor is not equal to 0. So it is the correct answer.